Good evening, everyone. It's the first Saturday in Advent, and we're back for another episode of Take Two here at the Duncairn Centre. A big hello from all of the team and season's greetings to you at home on behalf of Ray Giffen, the Centre Director, all the team involved in putting the show together. We're really glad that you could join us once again for this episode of Take Two. And as always, a fantastic lineup ahead of us this evening. We're going to kick things off with local talent. Of course, local talent, very important to the work we do here at the centre. And that's Roise McHugh. She's going to be performing for you in just a minute. We're also going to have music as the show goes on from John Francis Flynn, a great friend of the centre, up from Dublin a few weeks back to perform with us. And he's, of course, been here many times before, both on his own and with his group Skipper's Alley. Eimear, Maguire will be with us, as well as Ellie O'Neill, and internet sensation and one of the top musicians really in Belfast at the minute, Ryan McMullan, will be performing for you this evening. So hope you're ready to sit back, relax, and enjoy tonight's show. And don't forget, if possible, can you like and share our feed before the show kicks off? And if you're feeling in the mood to be generous, the donate button is there as well. Of course, this is a great time of year to be donating to amazing local talent. So hope you can dig deep and support the work that we do here at the centre. So now we're going to kick things off, as I said, with local talent in the form of Roise McHugh. Buenigi saltas.
My name's Roise McHugh, and this is a song called One of Those Days.
Doesn't pour the way it did the day before. Stuck still staring into empty space as I feel a teardrop fall, slowly rolling down my face. A pounding thump inside my head, an everlasting feel of dread of when a day like this will come again. 'Cause I've been crying, crying all night long, and I'm trying, trying to stay strong, but I know it won't be long till another day I sing this song. I know there is no way to try and keep these tears at bay, so why I'm just accepting that today is gonna be one of those days. When you wish the world away, just one of those days. Wake up knowing what today will be, a feeling taking over everything, too powerful for me. Can't put my finger on a reason why, but this feeling nonetheless is something I cannot deny. Pounding thump inside my head, an everlasting feel of dread of when a day like this will come again. 'Cause I've been crying, crying all night long, and I'm trying, trying to stay strong, but I know that it won't be long till another day I sing this song. I know there is no way to try and keep these tears at bay, so why I'm just accepting that today is gonna be one of those days. When you wish the world away, it's hard to see why it's so hard for me to even leave my bed, but it's all in my head. I can't control my brain, and it drives me insane. I feel so much at once, it's like I feel nothing at all. I've been crying, crying all night long, and I'm trying, trying to stay strong, but I know that it won't be long till another day I sing this song. I know there is no way to try and keep these tears at bay, so why I'm just accepting that today is gonna be one of those days. When you wish the world away, just one of those days.
This next song is a bit of a funny song about the madness that we're all living in at the moment. It's called Please Don't Sit Beside Me on the Train.
Please don't sit beside me on the train today, 'cause I just don't feel like going through the pain of saying, excuse me, this one is my stop. Could you kindly let me off without climbing past your knees? Oh, pretty please, I'd rather not. Well, there's plenty other seats left on the train today. Did you have to pick the one right next to me? I'd say that I'm not feeling quite at ease, as these seats are quite a squeeze, and I'd really, really, really rather not get that disease. I'd say choose wisely, but kindly, please don't sit next to me. There's seats spread widely, and honestly, I just don't quite see why you would pick the one right here when I'm just trying to appear like someone who would really rather be alone. So, please don't sit beside me on the train today, 'cause I just don't feel like going through the pain of saying, excuse me, this one is my stop, could you kindly let me off without climbing past your knees? Oh pretty please, I'd rather not. Well, there's plenty other seats left on the train today. Did you have to pick the one right next to me? I'd say that I'm not feeling quite at ease, as these seats are quite a squeeze, and I don't want to contract COVID-19, so please leave me be.
This song's called Crazy.
Can you not see that I've completely gone and lost my mind? Well, everything I've been feeling feels like it's been multiplied 100 times, and I don't know why, but I'm terrified. I feel so much inside. Well, maybe I'm going crazy, and I can't see what's right in front of me. I've lost my mind. What is wrong with me? Maybe I've gone crazy. Do you not think that I am going absolutely mad? And I don't mean just that I'm occasionally sad. I just feel so wrong all of the time, and I just can't feel normal no matter how hard I try. What's right in front of me? I've lost my mind. What is wrong with me? Maybe I've gone crazy. 'Cause it feels like no one looks at me same, but surely I'm the only one to blame, 'cause I can't see outside of my own brain, so I can't tell if I have gone insane. Well, maybe I'm going crazy, and I can't see what's right in front of me. I've lost my
going to be my last song, and it's called No Reason to Cry.
I want you to take me away from here, just spend a day somewhere new. I want you to tell me your life story. I want to know everything about you. Can you tell me there's no reason to cry? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's run away just for the day, and you can teach me how to see in your own way. Just you and me, let's go and be completely free of all responsibilities. Can you tell me there's no reason to cry? I want you to take me where I've never been. Show me the things that I haven't seen. How do you smile like it's all okay every minute of every day? Can you tell me there's no reason to cry? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's run away just for the day, and you can teach me how to see in your own way. Just you and me, let's go and be completely free of all responsibilities. Can you tell me there's no reason to cry? This world is falling to pieces, and I think we're running out of glue. But you are still standing strong now. Could you please tell me how to be like you? 'Cause you told me there's no reason to cry, and I want you to tell me why. So let's run away just for the day, and you can teach me how to see in your own way. Just you and me, let's go and be completely free of all responsibilities. Can you tell me there's no reason to cry? Whoa. No reason to cry, no reason to cry, no reason to cry, there's no reason to cry. There's no reason to cry.
Thank you.
Hello, welcome to the Duncairn. This is Colin McLean. I'm Ray McMullan. We're going to do a show.
He came a long way to see me, so don't you run off, baby. Stop pretending that you're fine. What's the point that you're making? Tell me what it is that's going round inside your mind. If in doubt, don't fake it. I have known you long enough to know that you can't lie. If you're in love, don't be ashamed of it. 'Cause even angels fall for demons, baby, it's just life. If you tell me you're hurting, I'm hurting too, yeah. Don't tell me you're fine, unless you're fine. I'll wait for the outcry, whenever there is something weighing on on your mind. I've heard stories, but they're jaded. Give me something more. I only know what I've been told, and I can tell that you're frustrated. But I won't ever pry. I'll only be a hand to hold. If you tell me you're hurting, I'm hurting too, yeah. Don't tell me you're fine unless you're fine. Whenever there is something weighing on your mind, and if you feel like leaving it, maybe it's for the best. Or if you feel like you've given it, give yourself a chance. If you feel like crying, please don't hold it in. If you feel like reaching out, let me in. Ooh, let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Coming home to see you. Maybe we can reconcile. We both know it won't be easy, but I just can't wait to look in your eyes. Don't pretend that you don't want me. There's no reason to deny. Just to love. Lonely, and maybe this time we'll get it right. 'Cause you fire up my heart as it starts to seize up. Whatever it takes, I came to tell you I'll fight. I'll take my chances. What do you say? I know that the lines are kind of blurry, but there's no need to worry. We'll see it through. Starts to seize up whatever it takes. I came to tell you I'll fight. I'll take my chances. What do you say? I know that the lines are kind of blurry, but there's no need to worry. We'll see it through. Fire up my heart as it starts to seize up. Whatever it takes, I came to tell you I'll fight. I'll take my chances. What do you say? Yeah. I know that the lines are kind of blurry, but there's no need to worry. We'll see it through. takes it will be worth it. There's some kind of perfect in me and you. And all of your friends think that I'm crazy, but baby, I'm not crazy for wanting you. Won't you tell me, do you feel it too? Tell me, do you feel it too? Tell me, do you feel it too?
So it's great to be here. It's great to be playing in the Duncairn. I'm very appreciative. It's a beautiful place. And thank you to you for tuning in. This next song's called Ghosts.
Mary, come closer. Is that you I see? Why are you standing in the rain? You look like you've had a few more than you care to admit. Honey, I'm in the same state as you. Are you really there with your lipstick smeared and your hair wild in the wind? Or is this one of those nights when I'm seeing things again? I'm reeling in the years. Do you remember how we were? When I couldn't get enough of you, you couldn't get enough of me. It should have been forever. Now we are ghosts. And Mary, come closer. Is there something wrong? Or is there someone that you need me to call? 'Cause you know I'd do anything for you if you would just cross the street and ask me to. Are you really there, or is this just the whiskey making a fool of me, yeah? Mary, give me a sign. Am I losing my mind? Oh, I gotta be. I'm reeling in the years. Do you remember how we were? When I couldn't get enough of you, you couldn't get enough of me. It should have been forever. And Mary, we came pretty close. Now we are ghosts of a fading light, ghosts of a brighter day. Oh, Mary, we were so alive. How did we end up this way? I'm reeling in years. Do you remember how we were? When I
this next song is called If This Is The End, and it's my new single, which the Arts Council and I asked me to write a song during lockdown, and it's for Mr. John Wilson, who didn't get to spend the last 3 weeks of his wife's life with her. So, John, if you're watching, this is for you.
I'm feeling helpless. All they keep saying is that I can't see you and might never see you again. I'm sure you're hurting. I'm hurting too. Yeah, I just want to be with you and hold on to your hand. It's all that I'm asking. We know that love is stronger than hate, harder than suffer, hurts more than pain. But if this is the end, Well, darling, it's been everything. I'm walking in circles, 'cause I am so lost without you. They can only imagine the hurt and the sadness we're going through. I can't say goodbye to the best part of my life. But even if I could, oh, even if they would, what would I say? Oh, we know that love is stronger than hate, harder than suffering, hurts more than pain. But if this is the end, well, darling, it's been everything. Oh, we've had our time, so I can't complain. But just a few seconds is all it would take to say if this is the end. Well, darling, it's been everything, everything, everything. More than pain. But if this is the end, well, darling, it's been everything, everything. Oh, we've had our time, so I can't complain. But just a few seconds is all it would take to say if this is the end. Everything. If this is the end, well, darling, you've been from your hand in mine. Oh, then you got in my good graces with unfamiliar faces, and that's where we went wrong. But in the back of my mind, I know
Thanks very much for listening. Thank you very much to the Duncairn for having us. Thanks to Collie for coming. And yeah, I hope everybody's doing well. Have a good Christmas. I probably should have done a Christmas song, but I won't. Anyway, thanks very much. I want to say I'll see you again soon, but I don't know when I'll see anybody.
New York City on an April night. I'm not religious, but the Passover meal was fine. So was the art, so was the wine. Mine, there's McEnroe talking to a friend of mine. City lights flickering in your car. We drove fast, but I took it in slowly. I swear I felt every beat in my heart. And just when I thought it couldn't get better, they put Bowie on the radio, just like they had a million times before. Felt like the first time that I heard it go. For a moment we were heroes, heroes. I've never seen the New York sky. And I was lost in time. Might be late, but I'm feeling alright. City lights flickering in your car. We drove fast, but I took it in slowly. I swear I felt every beat in my heart. And just when I thought it couldn't get better, they put Bowie on the radio, just like they had a million times before. Felt like the first time that before. Felt like the first time that I heard it though. For a moment we were heroes. David Bowie on the radio, just like they had a million times before. Felt like the first time that I heard it though. For a moment we were heroes, heroes.
My name's Eimear Maguire and my business is Dollybirds Art. So I'm an artist. I paint basically what I see on my journeys on the mountain. I go on the mountain every day. So because I see new things and each season brings new things, the paintings will change. At the minute I'm working on some dried honesty, and I have always, when I'm walking, I'll have ideas in my head. I'll see something that I want to paint, maybe, and you know, along the line. Sometimes it'll be like a plant or a tree, or it could be birds or animals that I come across on the mountain. So I sell original artwork, but I also sell prints, and I sell through a number of retailers. So Avoca, the National Trust, Kew Gardens, like a number of selected independent retailers in the South and in the UK. In the last couple of months, what I did over lockdown was really, really sort of branch out right over to America. So I started licensing my artwork to a company in America called Artfully Homes. They will be selling my work all over America. And what has happened in that time is that I've had a lot of traffic from America through to the website. So it's been a busy time in the last few months. Over lockdown, what I seen was that people really, really wanted to be in nature. It brought a lot of sort of comfort for people. So because I live right by the Cave Hill, that's the hill that I would be on most days. And I just noticed that, I'd say there were about maybe 40 times the amount of people that you would see on that mountain. So I ended up changing my route because it was so busy. I wanted to go somewhere that was just a little bit quieter. So I went over to Wolf Hill, where you wouldn't have seen anybody, but it just meant that I experienced a different kind of landscape and seen different birds. I managed to see a stone chat that I would never ever have seen on the Cave Hill, because they only go to that sort of location on the mountain. And the bog cotton is all over that area of the mountain, and the heather. And so there's lots of things that I'll paint in the future that will be sort of me reflecting, I suppose, of that time. I'm really lucky that I come from a really creative family, and being creative was always really encouraged. My daddy was an artist and a craftsman and a musician. When we were really young, we watched him make a business and a career out of his skills, and he encouraged us to be a part of that. I'm an artist, my younger sister Aoife is also an artist, and my older sister Orla is an architect, so we all sort of followed in his footsteps with the career path that we've chosen.
I'm sorry that I can't handle things unfinished. I'm sorry that I wanted to love you with a witness. It's not to say our garden wasn't enough. It was, but now I have to cross myself and remember where I came from. One part out west at the foot of a mountain, one part in a Dublin tenement building, one part at the mouth of the River Shannon, one part forgotten, and it's ruling me. Before I came down living, I sat looking at a painting of a woman. Was done in human color, and the cheeks were all in red. I'd recognize that ribcage and that masochism anywhere. It took you from a dream I had and put you in my life. One part out west at the foot of a mountain, one part in a Dublin tenement building, one part at the mouth of the River Shannon, one part forgotten, and it's loose in me. Oh, the chemical drips from your mouth to your hips, and I bless myself before moving closer. And the day is full and empty over your aching body. And I was in the gallery when you told me my heart was granite and molasses. Anna, with a silver arrow, I found you at a time of fallow. Moving like the swarm ascending high up, bodies, backs all bending. I harbor high tides in my womb. You lift the ocean of my blue. You'll see us somewhere, sometime. With the weight of a dreamer's vision, you saw us dancing in the kitchen, the alchemy of her eyes, I can't tell. Oh, my day was full and empty, and I missed her loving body. She's in the gallery every time that I go looking for an answer. Anna, with a silver arrow, I saw you though the light was narrow, and tremble in the skin you're given. No one comes before revealing. I harbor high tides in my womb. You lift the ocean of my blue. You'll see us somewhere, and I miss you when you turn your head. Miss you when you turn your body to the wind. When he said, here she is and I love her, here she is and I love her, here she is. Anna, with a silver arrow, leave me now, the night is hallowed, and careful with the skin you're given, no one comes before revealing. And I missed her loving body. She's in the gallery and she reminds me love comes before any other answer.
I was walking in the dew, so early in the morning. I was walking in the dew. Break of day. I was strolling with my love so early in the morning. I was strolling with my love all at the break of day. Oh, but now the sun is setting and I am all alone, and I am all alone, 'cause my love has gone away.
It was indeed mounted on his milk-white steed. He rode himself all alone until he came to lovely Joan.
good morning to you, my pretty fair maid, and twice good morning, so she said. He gave her a wink, she rolled her eyes, as he to himself, I'll be there by and by. Don't you think those looks of hay, a pretty little place for us to play? Follow me like a sweet young thing, and I'll give you my golden ring. He's taking off his ring of gold, my pretty little miss, to this behold. I freely give it for your maiden head, our cheeks they blush like the roses red. And tore away. He called, but all in vain. Young Joan, she never looked back again. She did not think herself quite safe until she reached her true love's gate. She robbed the lord of his horse and his ring, and left him to rage in the meadows green. I was neither drunk nor neither blind when I left my two fine legs behind. When up came a bloody grey cannonball, took away me sea boots, oilskins and all, with your two raya. Follow da, whack, follow diddle, follow dido. Oh, Timmy boy, his mother cried, them two fine legs are your mammy's pride. Them stumps roots of a tree wouldn't do at all. You'd write or run away from the big cannonball with your two raya. Fa-da-da, whack, fa-da-diddle, fa-da-da, you know. And now I cross a raging mane in a volume on a part and the Queen of Spain. And I will make them rue the time that they took away the legs of a child of mine with your two raya. Fa-da-da, whack, fa-da-diddle, fa-da-da, you know. With your two raya. Fa-da-da, fa-da-diddle, fa-da-da, you know.
Shallow, shallow. I'll cross the chilly mountains, shallow brown. I'll pump the silver fountains, shallow brown. Oh, I'm gone to leave you, shallow brown. Oh, I'm gone to leave you, shallow brown.
dear, 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 dear.
live always. I ask not to stay, where storm after storm rises dark o'er my way. I would not live always, I ask not to stay, where storm after storm rises dark o'er my way. I would not live always, I ask not to stay, where storm after storm rises dark o'er my way. I would not live always, I ask not to stay, where storm after storm rises dark o'er my way. I would not live always, I ask not to stay, where storm after storm rises dark o'er my way. I would not live always, I ask not to stay, where storm after storm rises dark o'er my way. Undress yourself and get into bed, and a tale I'll tell to you. It's all about your daddy, he's a man you seldom see, for he's had to roam far away from home, away from you and me. But remember, lad, he's still your dad, though he's working far away in the cold and the heat, all the hours of the week on England's motorway. Now if you fall and hurt yourself and get a feeling bad, it isn't any use to go a-running for your dad. For the only time since you were born that he's had to spend with you, he's been out of a job and he hadn't a bob. He was signing on the blue. But remember, lad, he's still your dad, though he's working far away in the cold and the heat, all the hours of the week on England's motorway. And sure we'd like your daddy home, and sure it would be fine to have him working near our home, to see him all the time. But beggars can't be choosers, and we have to bear that load, for we need the money your daddy earns a working on the road. But remember, lad, still your dad, though he's working far away in the cold and the heat, all the hours of the week on England's motorway. But remember, lad, he's still your dad, and he'll soon be home to stay for a week or two with me and you, when he's built the motorway.
So that's it for the first of our December shows this year on Take Two. Thanks for being with us. As always, we hope you enjoyed the show wherever you are in the world. And why not get in touch with us? You can leave a comment in the message board there on Facebook or YouTube, and we try to reply to all of the comments we receive. If you've got any hints for us, any ideas of things we could be doing differently on Take Two, we'd love to hear from you as well. Don't forget to like and share the feed if you can, and if you're feeling in the mood, to press the donate button and to send a few pounds towards our amazing artists and musicians who've taken part, not just in tonight's episode, but across the whole season of Take Two. So we look forward to seeing you again next week. We'll be back at the same time, same place, for another episode of Take Two. Until then, EOI.